Hey everybody, welcome back once again to Snake Simulator. Where we left off, we found this unique looking structure that, for whatever reason, somebody actually took the time to carve out a snake structure, here on the island, which I don't really understand. Maybe it was the natives who worshipped the snake or something. Who the heck knows? But whatever, this is our home. Kind of looks like a tarantula, like the way the trees are shaped into the ground. Go figure. I don't know. I'm not an expert. I'm not a cultural expert. But there's that. We also, last time, found a mate who was around here somewhere. Probably just like picking out drapes for the abode or whatever. But yeah, she is gone. Now she must have. Oh my god, did she kill me? Oh no, I think I starved to death. That's what happened. So yeah, whatever. Oh god, I thought she was eating me for a second. It scared the crap out of me. I didn't even see her there. Okay, so come on, Snakey, Snakeette, whatever you want to call yourself. Let's go find some food. What is that? The heart thing. I just pressed it there. Something's going on. Something funky, perhaps. And that's done. Maybe I just recharged my batteries. I don't know. But it looks like we need water, too. So we should probably try to go do that today. Get some water. Try to find some more eggs. Level up. You know, all that good stuff. So, the quest for water. And what is this? Oh, I think this might be a coyote. I think it is. Can we kill it? You think we can? I think we can. Let's chase it all the way to the river's edge. And, oh, he's in the water. That's just where we want him. There we go. Raccoon. Okay, I don't remember seeing raccoon on the old, animal guide. But hey, we did it. So that's good. Oh my god, and piranhas followed us up on the land. This is nuts. What is going on, piranha? You can't follow us up here. You booger. Know your role in the animal universe. Get off land, you bozos. Ah, I think I'm gonna die. I think. Oh. Come on, love. Eat him. Eat this bozo. I can't do this for myself. This guy is going to kill me. Oh god. Yeah, so I'm dead. Thanks a lot, wife. You suck so much. Like, seriously. Where were you when I needed you? She just like stood there. Didn't do anything for me. Just pathetic. But what do you expect, right? No, I'm just kidding. Whatever. It happens. Get over it, right? Jeez. So let's try to... I still can't believe that those piranhas climbed up on the land. What is that about? They're not like crocodiles. Crocodiles can climb up on the land. They are universal like that. But not piranhas. Piranhas don't even have feet. They shouldn't even have been standing up like that. They should have been falling over on their sides. But what are you going to do, right? Yeah. Okay, we got to move. Got to move faster than we're moving. Come on, let's go. Like, my mate left me, I think. Oh, there's an elephant. There's an elephant. And he laid some eggs. Okay, so. First score of the day. Elephant eggs. Oh, I feel re-energized. I feel strong enough to take on an elephant. Should we try? Let's try, just for the hell of it. Oh, he's running away. Come on, elephant. Come here. Come here. Come here, you big booger. Oh, nobody likes you. Oh, my God. He's really giving me a beating. You'd think that he'd step on me, but no, he's swinging his tail and doing a lot of damage. Or swinging his trunk, rather. Alright, we're out of here. We're out of here. I know when I've been beat. And I'm dead. Freaking elephants, man. And you! Do your job. She's so horrible. Well, we might be far enough away from anything that will kill us to just kind of check and see where we are. We're at level 5. We have 98%, 97% hunger. We got a long way to go. A long way to go. And it's going to take some time. Oh, we can change our skin. How do you like that? We have venom. We have venom now. That is amazing. What do we do? Do we gotta... Well, we're able to get venom now, I think. I don't know how, though. Still trying to figure it all out, you know? So, yeah. Well, I said that we had venom, but now we don't. So go figure. Right? I don't know. I don't know what that's about. But I like our new color. At least it shows that we've at least put some effort into this game, right? See, we're not all about just like rolling around complaining. We're trying to play the game and getting stomped by... Well, honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if that was a bee that just stomped me, because bees have that much power in this game. They're very powerful creatures, you know? Eggs. My wife is just like, when are you bringing home dinner? I'm like, I don't know. Gotta find some eggs. Got to find some eggs, girl. Maybe I'm missing something here. Maybe because my wife didn't come with me. So, I don't know if she's upset, or if I have to unlock some kind of special deluxe wife-killing power or something like that. Wait, what? Wife-killing power? yeah. Oh, we found the Tiger Baby Factory. Okay. Let's just go ahead and get tacked and eat our eggs. No, I can't have a decent meal. Come on, guys. Can't even give me a break. You suck. You guys are the worst. And now I'm gonna die. Oh, no, I'm just without the... I'm just... Oh, we got our health back. Alright, let's go for the eggs. Let's go for the eggs. Come on. Come on. Oh my god, they're scary. Yes! We got him. Alright, let's get out of there. That is like just a miracle within itself. I don't know why the tiger is just like lost interest or whatever, but hey, I'm not going to complain about it, you know? Now we get to eat a raccoon too. And I think we got venom shot now. Yeah, that didn't work. Yeah, there's a gorilla. Think we should use venom shot on the gorilla? Let's just try beating him up. That's not going well. Who didn't see that coming, right? Let's just make a break for the elephants. Maybe we can get their eggs and move along. Alright. Yeah, they don't care. They're like, did you just eat Dumbo? We don't care. He wasn't that good anyway. I don't know which way I came now because I'm disoriented like that. So let's go ahead and get a move on and see if we can maybe find some more eggs. Perhaps evolve a little bit here. Oh, hey. What do you know? I guess we got rewarded for complaining, right? Like all good complainers do. Oh, it's night. Oh, cool. Snakes at Night. It's a different game. It's a whole new game, right, wifey? Yeah. I think this is probably going to be the last experience that we have in the game because, come on, you know? Yeah, there's only so much you can do. Life as a snake, and I think that we're reaching our point of resolution on that. So let's just see what's out there in the middle of the night. I was walking in my dreams through the jungle that stared back at me. I was looking for something. It was called eggs. If I don't see any, I'll be headed home again. In the middle of the night. Yeah, I'm not really seeing any eggs. Not really sure that this is that wise to, be... Wait, what? There's no water in here now. Oh, wait, yeah, there's water. It just kind of goes away like that. Huh. Oh, hey, is that an egg? That's an egg. We found one. Wonderful. I don't see anything around it to be too concerned that we ate it, so that's cool. Oh, oh, oh! Bambi! Bambi! It's like a bad horror movie. Bambi's like, no, don't eat my mama! Don't eat my mama! Come on, come on. Let's take this deer down. Let's swallow it whole. There we go. Yes! That's what I'm talking about. Wifey, did you see that? That was amazing, wasn't it? Yeah, she's all proud of me. Alright. I can't believe I swallowed a whole deer and it doesn't even show, you know? Oh, oh, oh! I think we hit the invisible wall here. Crap. Okay. Alright, well, I think that's about it. I mean, you can only spend so much time playing a snake simulator, and I think we've all but slithered out of this one, so... It's entertaining, it's fun when you start, but for 99 cents, I don't know if it's... exactly worth it. I mean, like, if it was a freemium thing and you could upgrade and do all that, maybe. But, yeah. I mean, it's a little bit of a slow road on this one, so... If you want, if you're obsessed with snakes, I advise you to go check it out. But otherwise, I'd probably take a pass on this one, so... Thanks for watching, everybody. And, we'll see you guys next time. Bye. I'll be honest, my hand's falling asleep right now. Like, really, seriously bad. Holding this... I tell you what, you know? I mean, holding the iPad in front of you for, like, 20 minutes straight or whatever can be a daunting task. And, oh my god. Do you hear that? I think I heard bees. I think I heard bees somewhere. I'm playing right now one-handed, so I'm a little on the defensive, just watching out for enemies. Oh. Freaking bees! Stay away from me.